So the standard advice when someone lives near wildlife is to keep food away and keep the doors locked. Unfortunately, this persistent bear in Sevierville, Tennessee, saw the door was locked and had a plan B. When three cubs are hungry, you gotta do what you gotta do.